Hello from CK Midwest Modeling. Welcome to this presentation. All right, I decided to do the 1965 Chevy Impala, the Fus design. I don't know if I'll make it the Fus design, but let's unpack it and see what we got. And chassis. Body looks pretty good. Got good, no mold lines. Got a chassis up inside of it. Take out. No suspension, so that's good. I can make my own springs. Should be easy. Tight. Decent looking radiator. Got all the pipes. I don't know if I'll use these or I'll use a set of headers. We'll see. We'll see as we go. I might use headers on it. There's two options for the motor on this one. So I'll probably be using the souped up one. There's the springs. I got coil springs. I will take little wires and put them in between the coils so it looks like a real spring. Got a nice train rear end. Good linkage. Front suspension looks good. I can detail that real good. Wheels are a little bad. I'll probably end up putting my own disc brakes on it, the ones I'll be making in my 3D printer. Firewall looks detailed well. So does the radiator area. It's got a cooler in front of it. Battery, it's all good. Dash interior. Some more wheels. I'll be changing those, of course. A little tiny manifolds, I'll probably put a set of headers on it, I think, so. Power steering, power brakes, I guess. Got a nice detailed dash. Vents on the top, so. Good detailed seats, I'll probably make a two-tone seat out of it. That's cool. We got the big low-rider rims. I don't know about rims yet. We'll see what I can find in my other packages. Maybe I'll find something better than that. It does have the stock rims. I'm not going to take it all out of the plastic yet. The grill looks good. I can do a lot with that grill. Lights. Interior. Intake manifold. Oil pan. Oil pan's got the oil filter with it. That's good. Good fan belt hookup. Interior panels are really detailed, so be doing a lot of the handles and the speaker covers. Good. So I got some regular standard tires and some lowrider tires. I'll probably not even use those. I'll make my own or have my own tires. Plastic looks all there. It looks scratched. Oh, big heavy instructions, a lot of instructions. Yeah, so you can make two different type of engines, so maybe I'll get another engine from one of the other cars too and put it in there. Wait and see what we're gonna do. And last but not least is the decals. Decals look good. We even have disc brake decals. I'll make my own disc brakes. License plate. It's got a lot of instrumentation decals in there, so that'll help a little bit on detailing. Got the side Super Sport and the SS insignias. So, that should be good. So, it looks promising. So, we'll get started. Probably get started on the engine and the interior at the same time. So, and this is for the 65 Chevy Impala Fuse design. So, we'll get back with you as we're building this thing. Thank you.